What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy back again for day 5 of GoldenEye Marathon Week. Forgot what game I was playing. Today we have another level by Zika. It is Bylamore Cliff Base. Facility mod. Again, we've had two of those this week. Really have nothing to say. I'm tired from recording every single one of these at once, and we still have one more to go after this. So let's just jump right into it, shall we? 00 agent time. Destroy surveillance cameras, which is always fun. Collect chemical samples, destroy main control consoles, eliminate general, destroy chemical waste bins. This gave me so many fits the first time I played it, and you'll see why. After infiltrating the cliff base, James Bond must now follow instructions from MI6. You'll need to proceed with caution now, 007. We believe that there's a Russian terrorist organization that produces chemical waste. Retrieve those chemical samples, destroy the chemicals, and get out of there. Listen carefully, 007. That chemical waste is deadly. In a matter of minutes, you'll be laying on the floor choking. But according to my calculations, you'll have enough time to escape the base. Also, destroy the main control console so they can't operate anymore. I'm going to the theater tonight with someone special, but still, I won't smile again until you get back to MI6. Very nice nod to the conversation between Brosnan and Samantha Bond in GoldenEye. I like that touch. Alright, let's get into it. Music is already kicking off, so you know shit's about to go down. Have to be very careful since we're playing on 00. Also, I'm just curious, like, this, I know this is being really, really nitpicky of me here. Like, it's a nice little touch having vehicles in here instead of, like, the gas canisters. But there's no garage door. There's no way to get the vehicles in and out of here, so how are they gonna do it? Like I said, I know that's something really, really stupid to be nitpicking about, but it doesn't make sense when you think about it. Gotta be careful, there's a camera in there. Gotcha. Alright. Got a key and a silenced PP7, which is just so, so helpful. The trouble with playing through this again is I've got to try to remember where the cameras are. At least the guards aren't overly armored. That was kind of an issue with Tomislav's research facility. Not too bad here. Wow. Fortunately, only one guard actually heard me. Two guards heard me. Where the fuck did... Three guards heard me. DLTK strats. Gotta stay up against these guys so they can't hit me. Alright, there's a sample. Get in there! Come on, open the door! You flutter nutter. Good. There's a brown guard down here. There he is. Usually he just comes on running up there no matter what, so I don't know why... Making me way too nervous here, guys. There we go. I wanted that guard to see me. hear a door. Was that the one closing behind me? It was. Okay. Wowee. I could have died there. Oh, this is getting bad. Okay, where did that guard come from then? Because the ones at the end of the hall didn't see me. Body armor. I'm gonna wait. Well, I don't need to wait on that. Just give it to me now. Oh, I saw that camera again and scared myself, but it's already dead. Oh, yikes. See if I can't pick this guy off. Good! Not quite the way I wanted to do it. This is the room I need to be in. As I take this one down, I believe we're in the clear. Yes! Alright, objective A. Okay, first of all, here is where this stage tripped me up the first time around. Because a bit later on, you're going to get to two jumbo screens back in the secondary part of the facility on the right. So I thought, oh, hey, that's the main control consoles. Nope. Those two right there. Took me forever to figure that one out, and it was beyond frustrating. I don't think I can get in there at all, so let's just keep it going. Alright, those guys are taken down. Got the key. Collect chemical samples. Oh shit. I've missed one somewhere. No, I haven't. No, I haven't. I've got to go eliminate the general. And this will not be fun. Phantoms, more body armor, which I actually don't need. Almost no ammunition with that Phantom 2. Take it easy here. Don't let the general spot you. Alright, his bodyguards are down. Double back and collect it now. Here we go. That's why that can be so fun. Here's what I thought was the control console that we have to destroy. You can see why. Alright. Chemical waste bins are primed and ready. Let's move it. Let's move it. Objective E completed. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Reinforcements are on their way! Oh god! I should be okay. No more guards? Alright, we got it. Better run, James. Sarin gas will get you. Alright. That was a significant step up from the other two levels by Zika. That was a good one. Really nice difficulty curve. It's not often you'll hear me say this, but maybe throw a couple more security cameras in there. And my only real criticism of the level has to be, since time is of the essence getting out of there because of the gas, maybe eliminate the action block over there where the general is, where those two doors can't be opened at the same time. Like, this security door has to close before this one opens. Get rid of that, just kind of save a few seconds on getting out of there. But other than that, yeah, Zika, best level so far. That was a fun one. And if you all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links that are in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, support this channel on Patreon. Sound like a broken record saying that every damn video. Yeah, that's all I got. One more to go this week. Lance Cassidy, signing off.